What fighting do you know?
What inspired you to do the Man of Tai Chi?
How many styles of fighting do you know? And what's your favorite?
Yeah, I know English. No.
Oh, yeah. Awesome.
So what is it? What is your favorite style of fighting?
What is my favorite style of fighting? I have a lot of favorites. You know, there Chinese martial arts have so many different styles. Mm. Each one have the unique stuff. My favorite is a Tianmen style, which is, you know, not many people hear about it.
And what is it?
It's my master's style.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh. And is it based in any kind of, does it familiar or like resemble Tai Chi, or is it a hard style, soft style?
I think a little harder than Tai Chi. Mm. It's sort of like internal Kung Fu too, but it's mostly in the palm and use your Chi and fast and hard.
Mm.
Yeah, but I like it.
And what inspired you to do the Man of Tai Chi?
What is it?
I would say you inspired me to do Man of Tai Chi.
Oh, my honor.
Ah, thank you. Mm. I think, you know, getting to work with you on the Matrix trilogy, you know, getting to see this kind of traditional side of you, this modern side of you, I think really inspired the story of Man of Tai Chi in terms of, you know, the traditional, the modern, not to lose the traditional, what are we going to lose and gain in the modern world? What do we hold on to? How do we, the idea of power and control, and of course the Kung Fu fights. So I would say you.
Thank you.